Police are now looking for the group who blew up an ATM and tried to steal cash from it. This happened at the Shore United Bank in Crofton last night. The county fire department shared that photo of the damage and this photo of the suspects driving off in a black Jaguar XJ. If you know anything, call 410-222-TIPS.